Welcome back to Rogue Trooper, everybody. Let's continue. I realize that starting at the main menu like that saves a lot of time, because then it doesn't save right before we start the new mission. So good stuff.
Can't hear any more gunfire. Maybe we should wait, see if they'll catch us up. We don't have time. We've got to get to this Colonel Covert.
Gat Millicom creep.
He's our only lead to the Traitor General.
I hear the telltale beepy noises of salvage. Up. Up, 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 up.
Rogue!
I probably should have been standing when I started that.
I can't.
Oh, actually. Bagman, by refining down the physical bulk of the ammunitions, this upgrade increases both the number of clips and micromines that can be stored at any one time. Mortar launcher bores out the firing tube, allowing for bigger initial round of heavy fire. Splits into 5 fragments, each which does significantly more damage than the smaller version. Yes, please. Upgrade to the electrical systems, granting a faster lock-on. Yay. Flight controls, improve fuel efficiency. Yes. Just yes, yes, yes. Yes to everything. Good.
Hear any more gunfire? Maybe we should wait, see if they'll catch us up. We don't have time. We've got to get to this Colonel Covert.
Gat Millicom creep.
He's our only lead to the Traitor General. GI down.
Stupid game. I wanted to L1 for jump up, not, you know.
I can't hear any more gunfire.
All right.
We should wait, see if they'll catch us up. We don't have time. We've got to get to this Colonel Covert.
Gat Millicom creep.
He's our only lead to the Traitor General.
Okay, I'm gonna try this again. Okay. Good. Climb. Up. Climb. Climb. There's my salvage. Climb. Climb.
Well, this sure is different.
I'm sure there'll be something to shoot soon enough, Gunner.
I definitely need that salvage. And yes, Gunner, there will be something to shoot very soon. Ah, very soon, in fact.
Good shooting!
Come on, Ben. He's scared of me.
Reloading.
Hi. I repeat, I love sticky grenades. They are wonderful things. Oh, crud. Spiders. I should have guessed, because I didn't think I killed this guy.
Oh, mines ready.
Oh, that's it? Really? Been a while since I've gotten one of these. Checkpoint. I like checkpoints so I don't keep dying and then having to restart. Oh, that's a lovely
place. Looks like a welcoming committee.
A party? All for us?
Grenade.
Oh, not again.
Take out that EMP troop. Now!
I would, but the game's actually glitched out and wouldn't let me throw the grenade.
This'll help.
Who's there?
I'm trying. Got him, finally. No, I refuse.
Come on, coward.
Well, this is a problem. Just need enough time to do this. Oh, dang it. Almost done. Almost.
Looks like a welcoming committee.
A party? All for us?
Hold still, Rogue.
Wait for the birdie. Oh gosh.
something about that EMP troop.
Coming up.
Well, that's what I should have done in the first place, huh? Instead of being fancy and using tricks, I should have just mortared everything. Did I tell you the mortar's actually really OP, especially once it's upgraded? It is. It blows everything up. In fact, I did one playthrough, explicitly avoiding using it. Because it took all takes a, it can take a lot of the challenge out of everything. Because it's that good at blowing stuff up. And you'll note the item cost is not very high. Not very high for it, all things considered. Hi there. Don't get stuck.
Let's take a look at this. Micromines.
I won't pick up helm yet. Let me salvage this first. gimme. And then we're gonna re-plop Buddy back down.
Reporting for sentry duty.
Oh, is there another pill box over here? Oh, there is. How cute. Perhaps he would like to give me scrap too. Hi guys. Oh, well. Huh, still works. Well, I wanted you to melee this guy.
Need to pick me up.
Yes, I do. Should have been using this.
Gotta be a console for me to hack around here somewhere. Here you go.
I'm gonna look a bit around here first. Ah, salvage. I'll gladly take that.
Long way down.
Sure looks hot down there.
Yeah, it does. I think the goal is to get me to go over there. Oh, hi. Hi, friendo. Hop. Anybody else I can blink off before I set things in motion? Whenever you see that the timer is going down and it's not going down very quickly, assume that things are going to attack you. That's basically my thought process. Was, oh look, it's going to take a little bit. Something's going to attack me. Good, I got one.
I got it.
Rogue, do something about that EMP troop.
I did. Unfortunately, it was while you guys were out. Is your companions burning to death? Most of them. And that might be you suffering the same fate in a moment.
Micromine dispersal activated.
You can't hide.
I'm not hiding. I'm actually pretty well low out in the open here. There we go. That's what I wanted. Cutscene time? Oh, hey, that was a short thing. All right, give me 1 second. I'll be back. Just a moment.
So, the famous rogue trooper. Last of the genetic infantrymen.
You got us here, Covert. Now, where's the traitor general?
We believe he's directing the attack from somewhere behind the Nord lines. There's some other old friends of yours here, too.
Cassians!
Yeah, the same scum who wiped us out in the court zone.
Right. Only now the stakes are even higher. If we lose Harpo's ferry, we lose the whole of New Atlanta. After that, we might as well kiss goodbye to holding on to the rest of New Earth.
You've got a deal, Millicom man. Just make sure you keep your side of it when it's over.
Okay.
We gotta help the Southers.
Let's start by taking the submarines out.
And the snipers.
Gonna need a hell cannon.
No way they can beat us. Great shot. Fear the GI Norts.
All upgrades are current upgrades have been purchased. Oh, good to know. Let's make another one of these. And most, a lot of things are full up, which makes me really happy. Okay. Is there salvage down here and I didn't notice it? There was salvage down there and I didn't notice it with all the friendlies and stuff around. Nice. They do a good job sometimes of distracting you enough to make you not realize what's going on. Shield guys in particular.
On my way.
Pretty well. That I was on the laser thing, I was trying to pop this tank open. Hello, green friend. You are a great distraction. Good job, friendo. What's the new objective? Okay, just enter the city. Well, that was interesting. That was really interesting. Bye bye.
I'm responding.
Hold still, Rogue.
The only problem I have with the beam right now is that I'm inevitably gonna get damaged while using it. It's quite unfortunate. Even if that were to be the only silent takedown I make, that's still better than none. Because fighting these guys is a pain. That was dumb.
Hold still, Rogue.
No. Let me try the shotgun.
Commanding officers, ensure all units have access to escape vehicles.
Didn't I put mines here?
That's it, Rogue. Oh.
Search the sector. What is that?
Got him. Whoa. That's green, that's a friendly.
Come on! Come on!
Oh hey, it's another one of those things. I remember those things. Needed out of this thing. Let's fill up on Sammy's.
There's a black mirror tank down there.
I don't even know where these doofuses are. Oh, hey, a Lazooka. I just still know how to use these things.
I'm up in there.
You make it look easy. Look easy.
Looks okay.
I don't care, you're dying. For all the times those things have given me problems, I don't mind using up one of those things to kill one. Down here?
No sign on anyone. Looks okay.
Who's there? I'm dead.
Uh-huh. Go from here. Interesting. Well, I may as well kick this guy's butt. Well, try to kick that guy's butt. I was gonna say, do I just fall down? I could do that. Oh, there's a sniper. So worth it. Where is the punk? Finally. just see
Should
if there's
some stairs up onto the opposite bank.
Oh, hi. That was no fair game. And there is scrap over here. A good bit of it, too. That works.
Reloading. This will help.
Good thing I sniped all the guys I did, or else I'd be having even more difficulty than I already am getting across here without injury. That's unfortunate. Come on! There, I got one. Hopefully to start salvaging from all the guys I've been kicking, killing over here. There we go. Oh, he is. That is interesting. I don't think I can get him. Oh, hey, he's back.
Pinned down. Now
Not sure how much longer we can last here.
Not gonna be a problem, GI. I got your back.
Venus!
I'll keep you covered, Rogue. Get in there and take him out.
Come on, guys. You heard what the lady said.
Down!
Lord, this is chaotic. You have to wait a sec to blow up, guys. Hold on. Oh, it... Well, that's an interesting little bug. I think he's gonna forever run around as if he's got a thing on. That's funny. I'll be honest, I don't know if these guys keep respawning or what, so it might be better just to kill them as I come across them. Where is this guy? I need to get to higher ground, don't I? Well, or just aim back a bit, actually. This is gonna be a pillbox, isn't it? Oh hey, but I can just get this one. Chopper. I don't like that we're doing a chopper.
Reloading.
That might be how the new fresh recruits are getting in. Yeah, that looks like it. Where are you, jerk face? Now that you're probably not surviving. I haven't mentioned it yet, but I love how half the subtitles treat things like questions. Get going, Rogue?
Covert. I'm almost at the traitor's position.
Excellent work, Rogue. You know what to do next. Get your squadron in the air. You know what to do next.
Get your squadron in the air? Good job, Rogue Trooper. Alright, I'm actually going to call this one an episode. So I will see you all later. And bye for now.